Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself to you. My name is Salsabila Eka Prila Purianto. Today I'm going to present it in my work with my friend. First, Istifarin Misfi, and then Elia Sanjaya, and Richard Reza, and the last one, Saila Putri Azara. Next. The topic is hydroponics as an advanced technique for vegetable production and overview. From Nisa Sarma, Somen Acharya, Kausal Kumar, Narendra Sain, and Ope Chaurasia. From Journal of Soil and Water Conservation. Next. We will explain point-point is introduction, types and their operation system, hydroponic system benefits, and disadvantage of hydroponic system, and then conclusion. Next. The first slide will be presented by Istikparim.
Okay, first of all, we are going to start from explaining about definition of hydroponic system. Hydroponic is a technique of growing plants in nutrient solution with or without the use of an inert medium such as gravel, vermiculite, rock wool, peat moss, coconut fiber, etc. to sustainably feed the world's growing population. Next. Methods for growing sufficient food have to evolve. Most hydroponic systems operate automatically to control the amount of water, nutrients, and photoperiod based on the requirement of different plants. In the present scenario, soilless cultivation might be commenced successfully and considered as alternative option for growing healthy food plants and vegetables. The next material will be explained by Salsa.
Okay, next, types and their operation system. Hydroponic systems are customized and modified according to recycling and reuse of nutrient solution and supporting media. Commonly used systems are weak, drip, and NFT system. For first, weak system. Weak system is simplest hydroponic system requiring no electricity, pump, and aerators. And plants are placed in a observant medium like coco coir, vermiculite, with a nylon wick running from plant roots into a reservoir of nutrient solution. This system work well for small plants, herb and spice, and doesn't work effectively that needs a lot of water. Second, drip system. The drip hydroponic system is widely used method among both home and commercial growers. Water or nutrient solution from the reservoir is provide to individual plant roots in appropriate proportion with the help of pump. Plants are usually placed in moderately absorbent growing modems so that the nutrient solution drips slowly. Next, we'll explain better.
Next, NFT system. In this system, water or a nutrient solution circulates through the entire system and enters the ground tray via a water pump without a time control. Hydroponic system benefit. Recently, hydroponic technique is become popular because several advantages that hydroponic is a clean and relatively easy method. Plants require less growing time compared to crop grown in field. Grown of plant is faster as there is no mechanical hindrance to the roots and the entire nutrients are readily available for plants.
Thank you. Hydroponic system benefit. There is no change in sets of pest infection to the crops, reducing and eliminating use of pests and their resulting toxicity. Further, commercial hydroponic systems are automatically observed and expected to reduce labor in several traditional agriculture. Practices can be eliminated, such as weeding, spraying, watering, and tilling. Next, disadvantage of hydroponic system. Although soilless cultivation is an effective technique, but some limits are significant. technical now and higher initial costs in fundamental recruitment for commercial sesculfitation. Plant in hydroponic system is sharing the exact same nutrients and waterborne diseases can easily spread from one plant of another. And the next material was delivered, my friend.
Global hydroponics market by crop type. Global hydroponics market include tomato, cucurbits, lettuce, and leafy vegetable, peppers, and other food crops. Tomato forms the largest market segment, and it accounts for 30.4% share of the global market during 2018. Hydroponics crop production is expected to be more in tomatoes, lettuce, and other leafy vegetables, as the customers are becoming increasingly aware of the superiority of quality greenhouse-grown vegetables. The demand for hydroponics culture is rising in Europe and Asia Pacific. Next. Conclusion. In recent years, hydroponics is seen as a promising strategy for growing different crops, as it is possible to grow short during crop like vegetable round the year in very limited space with the low labor. To encourage commercial hydroponic farm, it is important to develop low-cost hydroponic technologies that reduce dependence on human labor and lower overall startup and operational costs.
Okay, that's all from us. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.